hard as we go.
This match, ladies and gentlemen, 20 minutes from the Isle of Malta. Baby blue trunks, 265 pounds. Baron Mikel Cicluna. The opponent from Brooklyn, New York, at 233, black trunks, Pete Sanchez. The referee for this 20-minute match, Mario Savoldi.
All right, Pete Sanchez, a little outweighed tonight by the likes of the Baron, Baron Mikel Cicluna. But that's his task tonight, to take him on. We'll see what happens. The Baron, of course, has been known to go into his trunks many, many times for a foreign object, and why should tonight be any different? Sanchez at about 220. I think he's outweighed by about 40 to 50 pounds by Cicluna.
Sanchez lost a lot of weight.
Yeah.
We used to see him a long time ago. He hadn't been around. He really lost weight.
Oh, Bear Hug City, huh? And a threat of what? What we got here? Cicluna with a bear hug, and Sanchez trying something. Force the Baron's head back, maybe. I don't know.
Into the rope.
Corner. Now they got a break. Savoldi with the on top of it, making the count. Nice clean break, at least this time. Sanchez has lost a bunch of. I can't. He's almost thin, isn't he?
Yeah. Yeah, he looks emaciated.
Yeah.
Maybe he's been sick.
Well, a little romance going on in the ring there. Temporarily. All right, back at contact again, and half a side headlock. Hair pulled by the Baron, broken off by Savoldi, the referee.
Well, what you see is what you get. It's in the ring.
All right, another side headlock, and a hair pulling down goes Sanchez. Oh, the Baron doing his usual number. Baron smarting a little bit. He didn't like the turn of events, so...
Yeah, yeah. He's doing his crybaby.
Yeah, yeah. Savoldi checking out the Baron and his wrestling attire to find any foreign objects.
Oh, come on, Savoldi, spare me that. Please.
Still checking him out. I don't know what he expects to find. The Baron moving the foreign object around, though. He's wily as can be.
Not only does the Baron hide his foreign objects, but when he plays cards, I understand it's alleged he has aces up his sleeve.
Well, I'll tell you the truth, Cal, I wouldn't doubt that.
Well, you can look at the man. He's got a sneaky look about it. See?
Sanchez. All right.
Has always been his victim.
Sanchez uttering something untrinable as he gets off the mat and to his knees. He's not too thrilled with the Baron. Of course, these guys, there's no love lost between the two of them.
Sanchez, and look, I don't want to bother you, Mario, but the guy's got a baseball bat hitting and he's slugging me with it.
Yeah, try to pick
it's
up
not
on
too
it,
much trouble. Try to find it or do something.
I got it. All right, the crowd starting to beat Cicluna, and he responds to it. I'll tell you one thing about Cicluna. He doesn't walk around if people ignore him. They have very definite thoughts about him. Well, Sanchez with a bald fist. Cicluna reaching for the rope to try to break the hold, and
it's a tag team match. Sanchez and Cifoldi. Cifoldi's fast, isn't he?
Whoa! All right, the fans are rising to that bit of action. Cifoldi coming down for count number three several times, and of course the arm of Cicluna shoots out to prevent it. So there's a personal match going on here, not Sanchez and Cicluna, but Cifoldi and Cicluna. Cifoldi, he's going to hit some high notes. If you would believe. There's a smash in the midsection by Cicluna with that hidden object, but it's hidden further. Everybody in the place knows where it is.
He didn't like where Cifoldi was looking for the foreign object. He took exception.
All right, one, two. One way to get disqualified. You missed with the referee the wrong way. And Cicluna knew it. It's karate chop, and down goes Sanchez. And the Baron's not finished. I think he's only up. Maybe he won't put him away. Took a little bit of time to get down on him to get in that fitting position. Try it again, huh? Going on in Sanchez's mind. Everybody in the place knew it. They're saying, yeah, why not? All right, Sanchez still on top of Cicluna, pounding on him. Here comes another smash in the face. Here he comes! Catches the foot, and down he goes. Smash with the foreign object. I think we got a pin here. And a three, and that's it. Well, he nailed him by a pin there. And still, Cifoldi's not... Well, hello there. Watch it, you guys.
You know, I don't know if the fans are unhappy with Cicluna or just unhappy with the match.
It may be.
I would say both.
The time of the fall, 7 minutes, 31 seconds. The winner, Baron Cicluna.
Baron Cicluna. All right. And they're still at it, huh? All right, Sanchez found the hidden object. There he has it in his right hand. Let's be friends. Let's talk about it. Cicluna is upset. He can only be upset with himself, but he doesn't quite see it that way. Sanchez, although lost the match, but the way he won the hearts of the fans, because he came after Cicluna using the hidden object. That's that.